I got interested in broadcast radio during that same period of time. And so I started really studying and running around to other campus radio stations and learning about the whole idea of college radio. And again, with the idea of being a commuter student and the other commuter students not being part of the campus life as much as they could or should be, I felt that was really the impetus for the dream.
Yeah.
This radio station started as a dream, and look where the dream has come.